felt so bad when Mommy scolded me the other day. So I climbed right through the window the night I ran away. I thought I'd go to China or perhaps to Mandalay. But I only reached the corner the night I ran away. I thought of Mommy's cooking and the games I played with Dad. And the more I thought about it, I forgot what made me mad. And so I sneaked back through the window in my cozy bed to stay. And I woke up home the morning of the night I ran away. Home again.